Trust our eyes, Father, and look up to the sky. I didn't see clouds here. I saw it was way too. Above and weave through the obstacles, most to others, mirrored many. Even if you could change something, why would you? Lesson may not always be through the wrong. The satisfaction in a situation may not be yours to hold. For every reason, maybe the reason is just the reason. I fast forward, look back, realize that I'm facing the wrong way. And I notice all the ways possibly I'm limitless, or maybe all just dead ends. But it can't hurt to try to find that special bend. The one that turns you around completely, showing you. Wouldn't you like to read? While swimming in the sea, I often wish I was a whale swimming in the deep blue sea. Singing these songs of effortless beauty, sleeping upside down, suspended. I hear it's the best way to keep top secrets inside. But do not hide, not from me. You're the only goddamn thing that I ever see. I could wish upon a star, but I'd rather just be at a bar, drinking away the life I've yet to create. So many ideas that I don't register the fear. Inside or out, it all just comes out as a shout. Anytime I truly feel lost is what I'm trying to find. When I wander, aimless and free. these thoughts seem to bother me. I guess until then, I close my eyes. I'll see you in my dreams, just like every night. Every night since the first night. Sweet dreams. It's okay, don't wake up. You're not stuck. Spread your arms and kick your feet. You're just swimming. Don't be afraid. Every stream will lead you. Are you prepared? To keep on swimming? I give you my legs and my arms. For if you're tired, I'm sure you'll be afraid. And now the toad prince, I believe you can help. All you must do is jump on tree pads of lily and sink. Inhale, one deep breath. I promise you'll have the best rest.